political leadership does not look at education as seriously as Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu does, for the simple reason that it doesn't give them immediate benefits. Reflects back to say, here is a chief minister who has a long-term vision. He thinks in terms of a longer term, in terms of prosperity for this state and this nation. Political leadership does not look at education as seriously as Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu does, for the simple reason that it doesn't give them immediate benefits. Reflects back to say, here is a chief minister who has a long-term vision. He thinks in terms of a longer term, in terms of prosperity for this state and this nation.
State government is also developing a mega industrial hub in Koparthi. In fact, in my own district, Kadapa, YSL Kadapa district. The reason why I say it is my own district is because I'm tagging my name to it. So there would be results. With an extent of 3,155 acres, the hub will act as a multi-product mega industrial park. With best-in-class infrastructure facilities like power, water, CETPs, STPs, and is likely to bring in an investment of 25,000 crores with the potential to generate employment opportunities for more than 100,000 of people. In the same facility, Koparthi, we are also developing an electronic manufacturing cluster, EMC, in another 800 acres with an investment of around about 730 crores. This electronic manufacturing cluster will attract an anticipated investment of 10,000 crores with the potential to create large-scale employment to about 25,000 people there. Keeping in mind the surging global and domestic demand for steel also in mind, we are also going ahead with a 3 million ton per annum greenfield steel plant in Kadapa district as well, with an outlay of 13,500 crores.